in the third on our women's 200 metres. Camryn Newton-Smith there from Jim Burman up leading into the home straight on her inside, Hayley Reynolds. Maybe 50 metres to go and it's a time battle there. Newton-Smith still holding on, but Reynolds finding something over the last few strong efforts, which you might just see in front. Taking a hit.